my little clip soaps. Guess what? Today is the day. I got my flipping Great Dane. Yee. So the Great Dane is for Chris because it is his brother. And I'm just so flipping happy because I've been wanting this Great Dane for so long. Well, this is actually my dream Great Dane, but this is like my second dream Great Dane. So let's get to opening. I mean, I would show excitement, it's just that I don't want to have like a headphones warning, like, please don't wear headphones to this. So that's why I'm like this. I kind of already cut it a little bit more, but I can't handle myself right now. By the way, there was other people here at the house, so that's why the background noise is so, just don't mind that. Oh my gosh, I'm actually like shaking right now. I don't know why. Is that normal? No, I don't think it's normal. I really don't know. I can't open stuff sometimes. Oh my gosh, he's in there. Oh my gosh, let's go. Oh my gosh, I am going to freaking scream. I like it. For some reason, I'm like scared to freaking touch it. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yas, oh my gosh, I don't know what to do anymore. I can't do anything. I can't handle myself. I can't do anything. Oh my gosh. But even if he is a freak, I honestly don't even care. So he has a magnet. Can you focus? Oh my gosh. If you guys can see that blue dot, okay. It's probably fake, but I actually don't even care. He's in pretty good condition. Oh my gosh, he shows up on the camera so good. His head does bobble and looks really good. Let me see. He does. Like in his mind, he's just like, can you stop poking me? Like, wow. But yeah, now here's all my Great Danes I have. First of all, I have this one. His name is Jay. His name is Jay, but like his real name is Jaden, but they just call Jay for short. Next one. Justin. Yeez. Faith gave me this one. I don't know why she gave it to me, but that was really nice of her. I really like that. And here we go. Chris. So these two are brothers, but this one is not. They're not related, but yeah. Oh my gosh. I can't feel anything. I can't do anything because I just love them so much. This would have to exactly be my favorite, but I'm just saying. I am so happy that I finally got him because he's been on my dream or list, whatever you want to say, for a long time. And I'm really sure this is going to be like a short video, but it's just that I don't really know how to do that. Like, I've never did one of these before. It's like, how do you react? Because, I mean, usually I would scream and just like run around the place until like I'd like slap something or hit my head or something. But it's just that, oh my gosh, I love this one so much. He's gonna be like so good in videos because like, you know what? Like if he like gets up close on the camera. He looks so good. And see, just like this one, like these both do look the same. Even though I really love the LPS ones that like have like glossy eyes like him. But I still don't care even though he doesn't have any. He has like shiny, like if you can see like if he hits the light. And this one, he has shiny eyes too. But I love them all so much. I'm gonna try to collect all the Great Danes first. And then maybe get the fox. And then get collies. And then dachshunds. And then, of course, cats. It's just that Great Danes have been like my main goal for so long. It's just that like they're like so unique to me because I love big dogs so much. It's just that even though for some reason I have like a oh my gosh, guys, I'm so sorry. Like I'm just like talking. It's like if I'm really happy and stuff, I will talk a lot and I won't shut up. So yes. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get I'm sorry. I don't know how to react anymore. It's just that like I'm in a low toned voice. It's just that if you could see my face right now, yeah, you would know. Oh my gosh, he walked perfectly. And his tail is in good condition though too, because usually if I ever get like a Great Dane or like if I see other Great Danes, this is always chipped or it's always broken off. But I think the next Great Dane I'm going to try to get is the gray one or this one, but it has the bone there. But my geese. Well, here they are. Jaden, but it's just Jay, Chris, and Justin. I hope you guys enjoyed that. You probably didn't. Oh my gosh. But there is another LPS coming, so I will definitely open that one too. But yeah, it's the Cocker Spaniel. I will not be telling what Cocker Spaniel it is. I will not be saying the number because I want to keep it a surprise to you guys. But it's probably going to come in like a few weeks. I was thinking maybe this week, but I don't know. But I will definitely make a video on that. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Okay. See you guys later. This is probably the shortest video and the dumbest video you guys will ever see from me, but it doesn't matter. And I'm talking too fast and people hate that. I'm really sorry, but bye, cubs. Bye.